Kijken eerst even het volgende. Vorige week, zaterdag en zondag, speelde David Bowie in de Rotterdamse Kuip. Annette van Tricht die was daar en die maakte de nu volgende reportage.
Meer dan 100.000 mensen waren afgelopen weekend bij de twee stadionconcerten van David Bowie. De massaliteit van de concerten en de perfect geleverde show van Bowie zal bij de vele fans veel indruk achtergelaten hebben.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9,
links. Links. Allemaal links. Andere linkerkant. Rent is op.
Opvallend bij het Bowie gebeuren was dat we als televisieploeg zeer nauwlettend gevolgd werden door zijn medewerkers en aan strikte afspraken gebonden waren. We vroegen begeleider Alan Edwards of Bowie buiten zijn optreden om veel eisend is.
Not really. His main special demands on a personal level is every show he has backstage a punch bag, you know, so he can get into. He does some boxing before he goes on stage, which keeps him fit. And not every night, but most nights he has Japanese food, sushi food, I think you call it. And we have a girl, which is like a geisha girl, beautifully dressed up. They cook it there in the backstage arena, and he's served, you know, mainly vegetarian food, but like fish, you know, raw fish and this sort of thing. Otherwise, his demands are the same. He stays in the same hotel rooms as everyone else. He doesn't have particularly special hotel rooms. And that's it. He travels with a group. He travels on the plane. So there are his main demands. The only special demand is he has to have more attention for his hair and his makeup.
David Bowie!
Is het om als bandlid met David Bowie te werken? Bassist Carmen Rogers.
Now he's quite. He's an interesting person to work with because he deals with concept and imagination, which is the way music and art is. And he brings it out of you. He brings out the best of you. So you have the freedom to play the way you want to play. It's great.
Gefilmd worden uit Bowie's optreden. En na deze minuut, ach, kijk zelf maar.
En dan nu de ongekuiste versie van China Girl, David Bowie.